Like, so many grounding moments for me night one. I was literally like, all right, 5 things I can see, like 4 things I could touch. Like, I was going insane a little bit. But yeah, I mean, I think it just, they're like good nerves. Not necessarily anything bad. It's just like, you know, you're anticipating something that's new, but you just like, it's also the unknown, which is very normal. And so trying to like make sense of that and also tell myself and give myself grace, like, okay, like what I'm feeling is very normal. Also, people might not understand what I'm feeling because, like, again, this is very unconventional experience and not traditional in any way. But yeah, just trying to like self-soothe, I guess, give myself some moments. I mean, I think the pressures comes in terms of just like, obviously, like for me, you know, wanting to just like, I don't want to say like it's impossible, it's nearly impossible to please everyone, but it's just like, you know, people have like an idea of, you know, when you're the bachelorette, how you should like carry yourself or like who you should be choosing. It's all of these things and it's like weighing on you, but also, you know, trying to not forget and like prioritize myself, because knowing that this ultimately is at the end of the day my journey, but also the journey of the 25 men that come on in pursuit of me. So yeah, there's just, and also just pressures of being obviously a black woman in this role is a lot. Not everyone's first choice, but that's okay. So you know, it's a lot of different factors that play into those pressures, but that's something that I had to just kind of talk myself through as I was filming, and even up to this point now, I think that's also where a little bit of that anxiousness comes from. It's just, you know, everyone's now going to see and watch back and have their own individual reactions to it, but it's going to be a good one, so.